Hello, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to, I guess, this is not LSPDFR today. So right now, I wanted to test like the job mod and all that stuff. But anyway, welcome to the live stream if you're just tuning in right now. All right. Anyway, we will be doing LSPDFR later on. I was like, when I get home, we're just going to do some LSPDFR later. But right now, I'm just going to test this mod. We're just going to start, we're just starting a new thing right now. But anyway, we do look like we don't need food like that. But you know what? Let me just go in the fridge. Let me just get some food quickly and then we could just head out. But anyway, we could drink a beer. We don't have a job right now. When I start dab now, we not dabbing over here. Am I okay? Oh, I was about to say, I know I'm not dizzy for one beer. I don't want to drink the beer, but I wanted to check the fridge, not the beer. The beer is not helping right now. All right, the beer is only messing me up. But anyway, guys, let's just say we just start off from fresh. We only have $250 and we need to find a job. We need to go to school. I mean, we need to find a job to actually pay for school. So, let me see how we're gonna start with this. So we have many options that we could pick from. Let me see. I mean, I know the school is right over here. I'm using the GTA job mod and stuff like that. And we are on single player. We're now on multiplayer right now. And most likely, I want to get a job. I want to get a job. I'm not sure which one is the restaurant. Is that? No, that's a motel. That's another motel. What's the restaurant? Because I wanted to work. That's the... No, we're not going to be a fireman. We've been a fireman for way too long. What is this right here? That's another motel. Damn, I can't find it. I can't find exactly what I'm looking for. But anyway, you know what? We are heading over here. If I could actually find a taxi. Because we don't have no money right now, man. We are broke. All we have is $250 to our name. And we all living with our auntie right now. And we just broke. I saw a taxi over here. Oh. Is he stopping? All right, so bring us to our target.
Rockford Hills. I'll get you there fast, buddy.
All right, so we're just gonna skip over that. But anyway, welcome to the live stream, guys.
Come on, let's go.
You bet.
Let's just skip over that anyway. Anyway, guys, if you just got here, welcome to the live stream. We just starting right now, and I'm hoping the game is not gonna crash. Really, who is spamming already, man? Hey, what's up, 260 Master Man? What's up, man? Everybody just want me to dab right now. No, we not dabbing right now. But anyway, we made it. Oh no, I picked the wrong one, man. We can't be losing money right now. I just paid for the taxi too. All right, this is, man, this is the Life Invader job. And I think I need a degree to actually apply for this job. I'm sorry, the job requires you to have a college degree. Man, this sucks. All right, let's pick another one. I think that might be the restaurant. I can't be losing money like that, man. And we really, we are trying our best just to, damn, that taxi passed already. All right, so we're gonna jaywalk. See a taxi over here. Is he gonna stop? I'm jaywalking right now. Oh, he stopped. Thank you, taxi. Man, I'm about to lose a lot of money right now. All right, just bring me to my waypoint. Oh, damn. Oh, for real, it's 12 a.m. already for you? Wow, man, I'm sorry. Oh, I should have live streamed earlier then, man. If I knew that, I would have live streamed a little bit earlier than But I was setting up the game, and I've been setting up at least LSPDFR too, so it took me a while. But anyway, everybody that just tuned in right now, thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh, we got to be a fireman? All right, you know what? Let's be a fireman, and we'll figure out if how long this is going to work for. Let's be a fireman. Thank you, EJ21. Thank you, man. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry you did not get the job. We didn't get the job as a fireman? What's going on? All right, so we got to find another job, guys. I have $177 in my name, and I'm looking for a job, man. We are hunting for a job right now. General Dog Father, what? Father 47? Shout out to you, man. All right, so we applied for to be a fireman. We didn't get the job. The Life Invader job, you need a degree in order to apply for it. And what is this? That's a motel. What is this over here? I think that might be another job. I'm not sure which one. What is this? To a motel. And that's another business. I need a job right now, guys. And I can't find one. This sucks. Not having no money in GTA. That sucks, man. All right, so I'm going to apply. I think that might be the restaurant job. Because we need some money right now, man. We need some money. They don't really call it the real life mod. I mean, it's just a job mod. But by adding everything together, by like I add so many other mods to it. So you could call it real life, but it's something close to it. At the end of the day, just remember this is still GTA. I'm looking for a taxi. Man, should we violate the law, man? I know we're gonna be a police officer after. We can't be a police officer right now since we're doing the real job mod. So I mean job 5, that's what the mod is called. Anyway, I'm gonna leave the link under the this video description, of course. And I think I forgot to update the description. You guys might think this is LSPDFR, but it's not. All right, so we're taking a taxi over there right now.
Where can I take you?
Take me to the next location, man. That's crazy. Shout out to Vincent Magana. Bronx boy, what up, man? Thank you for tuning in. And let's skip over there right now. Anyway, if you just tune in, we're trying to find a job right now. We broke. All we had was $250. We've been paying taxi left to right. Now I don't even know how much money I have left. Right now I just pay a taxi to go to the next location, which is where we're gonna apply for a job. Okay, so this is the restaurant. So we applying at the seafood restaurant. Let's hope we just gonna get the job though. All right, let's apply.
How are you?
I've been doing this juice cleanse. It is really amazing.
We didn't get the job.
Really, really.
Are you serious? I feel like if I apply again, or maybe I need to put on a suit and all that, but this is a restaurant job. Like, are you serious? Hey, Edgar. Thank you, man. Thank you for watching. All right. This is a restaurant job. I'm going to apply again. They might think like I'm really trying.
That's cool, homie. Thanks.
We got the job. We got the job. We got the job by replying again. All right. But anyway, great job. Okay. Congratulations. You got the job. All right. So we get to save and let me just pull up the menu. All right, so our daily salary is $63 a day. With that job, I don't know what, I mean, how far this is gonna take me, but we're just gonna go to work until we make enough money, probably to buy a car or whatever. So let's go to work.
We still on for that. Hey, hang in
there. All right, we made $63 for the day, man. Anyway, what day is it? Oh. Wait. Okay, so we gain our money back. Is right now we have $214 anyway. So it's Thursday, 4:53. So we have about $253. Okay, welcome back, man. Work hard, play hard. I know, right, man? We just got to go to work, figure out how we're going to get this money. We have about $250-something in our bank right now. We're not hungry yet. We're not sleepy yet. So let's go to work some more. We got to work hard, man. Work hard to get wherever. Shoot. Okay, we still not hungry yet. We made another $63. What is it? Today's still Thursday. Oh, man. We're just going to keep working because I want to buy a car. I want to get a college education. Because with, I think each class, you know what? We might try to be a taxi driver. But in order to be a taxi driver, you need to get a license. And the license costs about $1,000. So let's go for $1,000 and then we could actually get a the license for taxi or TLC, whatever they call that license. What's cracking? Shout out to Mike Campo. Shout out to you, man. Thank you for watching. All right, so we are at $403. Sooner or later, we're going to have to go to get a shower and all that stuff. Hey, babe. I'm surprised my life is not going down like that, though. I'm just going to keep working, man. We're working hard right now, man. Oh, you watching from your PS4? Thank you, man. So you're probably watching from a big screen right now, right? EMS? I don't know if EMS is available. So the job that are available to us is the... In the beginning, we get to be a firefighter because there's no college degree required for that. We get to be, we get to work at a restaurant, which is where we're working right now. All right, I just need to get to $1,000, man. All right, we have 590. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to eat, sleep, you know, do all that stuff. So right now we're being safe because we're not spending that much. Really, we would have to go home, come back. How far is our auntie house from here? Oh man, it's really far. Should we just do it a little bit more realistic by going home, come back again, or just keep working and just act like we heading home, we took a shower and do all that stuff already? Because I just need to get to this money right now. I just need to get enough money to go to get this TLC license. What's that? Hey, what up, Joseph? Thank you for tuning in. Right now, we are not playing LSPDFR. Some of you guys might think we're playing LSPDFR. No, we're not. Probably in the next hour, we will be jumping into LSPDFR. But right now, I'm just testing this mod, which... it's freaking amazing. We might even start a series with it. Hey, I mean, if you guys like it, definitely remember to click on that like button if you enjoy this. If you are enjoying this right now, and we'll see. Maybe we might turn this into a series. I was like, let me try this live and hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it. Am I at $1,000 yet? $970, man. So I'm gonna do two more shifts and then we might need three shift at least, because we're gonna need a taxi over there. And all right, so we got $1,096. Let's do one more shift. I know, man, you gotta work hard to play hard, man. We're trying to go to college. We're trying to get a TLC. Then after we get the TLC, we're gonna be a taxi driver for a while. We know we're gonna do something. We're gonna work hard again. Then from working hard, we could go to college. After college, then we could get a real job, right? We could get a job where, I don't know, depends on how much they've given us or whatever. But I mean, there are so many random jobs though. Hey, what up, dog? Dog HD, what up, man? All right, so I think I had enough. Let me see. This is the last one. I'm getting greedy right now. I'm getting too greedy right now, man. I think this is gonna be the last one. How much money we made? We made about $1,285. Hopefully I can find a taxi early this morning. I don't know if I'm going to be able to find a taxi around here though. Maybe we could actually walk over there. I don't know. Hey, or should we steal a car? No. We're trying to keep this real. Aw, oh, damn. I thought he was. Yo, can we get a ride? Can we get a ride? We might end up stealing that car, man. I'm looking for a taxi, and look like there's not that much taxi around here, man. All right, so right now, where we're trying to head to is this location right over here. So this is where we are heading, as far as to get the the license to become a taxi driver. Hey, what up, Prophet? Where you been, man? We got Prophet in the house. Officer Prophet, what up, man? Thank you for watching. I'm looking for a taxi right now, man. You see the struggle, Prophet? It's a real struggle right now, man. Not having a vehicle, not having no money. Like, I mean, I do have some money, but you know what? We are going to school, get a quick education. I mean, not good. I mean, not just a license at least to start, because we need an education, man. And I'm so tempted to rob somebody right now. I need to get there, but I'm not even heading to the right location right now. And there's no buses around. Thank you, man. Hey, we have about 489 people watching right now. This is crazy. Anyway, we're trying to do this the right way, guys. That's why I'm not robbing no car right now. Man, I'm so tempted to just grab one of these cars and head over there for the taxi. I mean, head over there for my driver license. But right now, anyway, sooner or later, we're going to get tired. Then we're going to need some sleep. But right now, we're not sleepy yet. Oh, yes, I will do more 2K. I was just working with one of... because what happened is 2K have too much copyright music. So I've been working with my cousin to get some, you know, some good beat and to get some good music so I could use when I'm playing 2K. But so far right now, we will get back to 2K soon anyway. But yeah, anyway, hopefully you guys are enjoying this. We are broke. All we have right now is this money so we could get a license to become a taxi driver. Then hopefully after a taxi driver, we could move on to something a little bit better than this. But right now, I'm thinking about robbing somebody, man. Should I do it, guys? Should I do this? But anyway, as you guys could see, I did change most of the vehicles in the game. And most of the cars you guys might see around is definitely going to be a modded car. Shout out. Do a mission. I mean, the missions, they're just going to give us too much money. Right now, we're just trying to play it like realistic. We're not trying to be a criminal. We're trying to do it as a regular guy, just trying to get a regular job and just live a regular life right now. I know that might sound boring for some of you guys, but that's all. I mean, most of us have to deal with that every day anyway, right? But... oh man, I'm not even like, I can't find no taxi, anything like that. But you know what, guys? Who think I should spawn over there right now? I'll just wait for the taxi. Cause look how far we gotta go. I know, rob a taxi. But we trying to live a good life right now, man. We trying to do this the legal way. I can't believe you guys trying to make me rob somebody. We might go to jail. Who wanna risk going to jail right now? Oh, Steve, no pain, no gain. You're an officer off duty. Don't steal. I know. I'm trying not to. And I can't find no taxi either. There's no taxi passing around here. There's no taxi. I guess we're walking to school, guys. We're going to stay fit. We're walking to school. I mean, we're jogging to school or running to school, whatever. Oh, shoot. I see a bike over here, man. Should we take it? I want to see how many of you guys spawn over there. Yeah, I was thinking about spawning over there too. I know I can't find no taxi, and it feels like it's going to take forever to get over there right now. All right, so I got a lot of vote on a lot of people saying we should spawn over there because there's no taxi around this area. So let's spawn over there. Let's spawn a little bit. Not on it exactly. So let's spawn, let's teleport to waypoint. All right, so we are here. We have the $1,000 for school. All right, so you can see, press E to purchase driving course. So, man, that was my whole money. I'm broke again.
Yo, what's up?
Okay, so this is our driving test. Drive around for 2 in-game hours and don't crash. All right, so we get to drive around for 2 hours and hopefully we're not gonna crash. But right now,
new pickup, who wants it? First come, first serve.
All right, so we're just gonna be driving around, guys, and oh,
I'm on it.
Oh, we get to pick up people while driving around like that too?
Perfect. They're right around the corner from you.
Nice. All right, pretty cool. So let's do our first pickup, but we might not get paid for it because this is our driving test. So all we have to make sure is just not to not crash, and we should be all good. And I think I have the turning signal. Yes, everything is working fine right now, man. So I was trying my best not to use Rage Hook, and so right now all we're using is a bunch of whoa, what was that? Did we lose some point? You know what, let me just pull up the menu. So I mean, basically we are taking our test right now. Current hours, 9 hours, and yeah, we got this guy right next to us. He's I guess he's gonna be the judge on, depends on if we're gonna get our license or not. So right now we're trying to get our license to become a regular taxi driver on the regular, and hopefully we won't crash this car. We're just trying to drive regular right now. And whoa, did somebody just crash? Oh my, really? Oh damn. All right, they crash into me. Damn. They scratched the taxi. Oh, do a first person? I don't know if first person gonna look so. Oh, okay, not bad. First person don't look that bad. Come on, get out of the way, man. All right, so we just made it here. Why is he getting out?
Cool. Let's go.
Wait. I'm not supposed to. Oh man. It looked like we might fail the test. I don't even know what just happened. I know I was trying my best not to crash, but right now we're just gonna drop off this guy. I don't know. Oh my God.
Thank
you. Oh, we passed. We just passed. I just crashed too. I just crashed the car. I just crashed the car and we passed. Let me see. So we have about $285 left because we have to pay $1,000 just to get that class. I mean, just to get at least the license. So we got our taxi license. So our next step is to go to college. But in order to go to college, we got to get some money, man. So by being a taxi driver, you cannot afford to the course of college. You need $8,000 to go to college. All right, so we need $8,000. So we're going to be a taxi driver. I don't know what other type of jobs that we have around, but let me see. Go kill people? Why would I kill people? We trying to be as realistic as we can. We are off-duty police officer right now. We're not playing LSPDFR right now, but we just trying to get a regular job and make some money. Is that a taxi? Whoa. Wow, you guys saw that? Oh shoot, they shooting. Taxi! Taxi! What the hell? Damn, we can't even help out. We could watch though. Okay, we got an officer down. Officer down. But we're not playing LSPDFR right now, but we do have an officer down. Damn, he didn't make it. Wow. Anyway, let's get back to I was about to say let's get back to patrolling. Too much LSPDFR, man. Alright, so we got a taxi coming this way. You know, let me pick my target. I think the taxi job is, let me see. I need the taxi to bring me over here because we need to go to work. Taxi. Thank you.
Where can I take you?
All right, so let's go to the waypoint. Officer, now I know, right? I wish I could have helped him, but nah, I can't. I'm not an officer right now. Spam the chat with do a mission. No, I mean, you know why I can't do a mission? It's because I'm using so many mines right now. And there's definitely a possibility that it will. I know for sure the game will crash. All right, so we're going to apply for this job right now to become a taxi driver.
Thanks.
Congratulations, you got the job. Great to have you on board. Wait, how come I don't have a salary? What you mean $0 for my salary? Anyway, let's be a taxi driver and let's see. Press E.
I'm hoping for a pickup.
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
You can get that one to me.
Oh, okay, not too far.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
All right, so we picking up our first customer. Damn, come on. Green light. She's right there. I could see her right over there. She's not that far from us right now. Anyway, we're trying to live a regular life, man. Remember, GTA allow you to do whatever you want. So it depends on if we could have just robbed somebody and get some money right now. But we're trying to do it the right way this time. So right now we're picking up our first customer.
Taxi.
All right. Taxi over here.
Let's go, please.
All right. We just got in the car. Like, really? All right. Where is she going?
Hello.
Let's hit a U-turn.
What's going on?
Anyway, guys. Oh, my God. GTA drivers, man. They just don't care. Anyway, we're just gonna try to cut everybody. I know we're not supposed, you know what? Come on, people. Keep moving. Come on. You can make the, oh my God. I'm gonna be a bad driver over here. Yes, you can make the right on red. Come on, hurry up. All right, so we're gonna try to, oh my God, this guy's slowing down like crazy. We're gonna try to skip everybody right now because we're trying to get her to the location and make some tips too. So is he gonna turn? Yeah. How far are we going? Oh my God, this job is definitely gonna be hard. But anyway, guys, shout out to everybody that just tuned in right now. We are a taxi driver. We're trying to get to our we're trying to get our customer to their location right now. And woo, damn, man, I'm driving. I mean, she's lucky I got to get her to a location. You saw that car? All right, so we can't pass on the turn like that, but I'm taking the risk because I need to get her to her location as fast as we can. And we try not to crash the taxi too. So come on. Move out the way. I need to get her to a location right now. This look like a four-way stop. Yes, yeah, it is a four-way stop. I hope she's gonna trust me. All right, we're being a reckless driver right now. We're gonna pass. I know we're not supposed to cut the double. we were not supposed to cut this, but anyway, let's just keep going for it. I'm trying to get her to a location. At least I could make some tips. What the hell was that noise? I don't know what type of noise was that, but anyway. All right, so we coming up to, that's not even a stop sign. As long as she's not complaining about us speeding right now, she's okay with it. We're okay with it, I guess. Oh man, why does this guy just slow down like that? All right, shout out to Zane Edward. What's up, man? Thank you for watching. I can't be behind nobody that's driving like a grandma right now. So anyway, we're just gonna try to pass. Oh man, we can't pass over here. This is a little bridge. We're just trying to get her to a location right now. As long as there's no cops around, we'll be all right. I mean, we're still doing this the legal way though. Oh shoot, this guy, man. Oh, there was a stop sign over here. So maybe next time, guys, I'm gonna add the traffic offense mod, like, so I will have to drive regular for real. Like I can't exceed the speed limit, and there's certain stuff I won't be able to do. But right now we don't have no speed limit or anything like that, so I get away with that. Anyway, maybe next time we won't need a taxi or anything like that. So where's she going, man? She's bringing us all the way over here. She better give me a good tip. She better give me a good tip for this one. All right, so it looked like we made it to a location. Oh.
You shithead.
$216. All right. She didn't give me no tips. What the hell was that? Miss, what happened to my tip? And she cursed me out. Like, really? Anyway, we do have to stop for gas. Let me look for the closest gas. Oh my God, it's nowhere. Anyway, we're supposed to be heading back to town anyway, so let's pick this gas station. All right,
how's it looking out there, dispatch?
Let me let him know that I'm available too.
I got a customer for you right now.
I got it.
Where? Ah, damn. All right. Oh, we got a customer right behind us. All right, that works.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Thank you.
I need a taxi.
I know you need a taxi. Come on, bro. All right, come on.
I've got places to goddamn go.
This guy just got in the car. Anyway, all right, let's remove our target location. But I definitely need to stop for gas soon though. And I'm getting hungry too, so we're gonna have to get some food. Sleep, I still have about 69%, so I'm still good. But we definitely, you know what, maybe we won't have to get any food yet. Let's wait until we are really hungry, because we're grinding right now, man. We're trying to make some good money. We're trying to get somewhere right now. We're trying to get a college degree. What the hell happened here? All right, we're trying to get a college degree, and being a taxi driver is all way in right now, and we just got to do what we have to do, man. We need to get to $8,000. I don't know if we're gonna have to kill somebody, but you guys want me to do it the legal way, so let's just do it the legal way. Hey, welcome back, Annual, that's your name. Shout out to you. Anyway, thank you to everybody that's watching right now. We're just trying to do some real life stuff and just having fun, man. I'm surprised. I mean, I guess you guys really like those mods, because there's a lot of people that actually tune in right now. We have about 591 people watching, just me driving around. I'm surprised, man. We're not even playing LSPDFO. I was like, maybe it's gonna be like 10, 20 people watching right now, but hey, we have about 590 people watching right now. Thank you, I really appreciate it. I guess we might end up making that a series and just, you know, just trying to, I don't know, just trying to go day by day on regular life and GTA 5. But right now I need to skip this guy. Oh man, nice car. All right, I'm gonna have to cut him. I'm cutting this guy. This feel like a long drive, man. I wanted to be a fireman, but they didn't even give me the job. I can't believe I applied for the job. They didn't give me the job. That sucks, man. That sucks. But if you missed it, we did, our first job was a restaurant job. We worked our ass off until we made enough money to get a license to become a TLC license to become a taxi driver. But now we are a taxi driver. We are working all way. I mean, that's almost like real life, because as long as you have a plan, there's nothing that, I mean, you might run into some small issues, you know, along the way. Life, I mean, that's life, of course. But other than that, as long as you have a plan, man, Nobody can stop you. Why is everybody cursing me out? No tips? Like, really, dude? Anyway.
Let me know if you got a pickup for me.
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
Oh, yeah.
Puerto Rico? Oh, he got another one for me right away. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Close. This guy didn't even close my back door, man. This freaking guy. All right, let's go. Come on, come on. Get out the way. I need to do this pickup quickly and we could just move on. It looked like we're not going back to the city anytime soon, but we all running out of gas. That might be my last pickup until we go for some gas. All right, come on. Is that the same guy? All right, you know what? Before we get there, we stopping for gas. I'm sorry. This guy is probably not even going to give me tips anyway. Wait, wait, what the hell? Why this thing is not marking? All right. Go. All right. We trying to get you there, bro. All right, so we are heading to the next location right now. We are working hard. I can't believe this one got us really working, though. Becoming a taxi driver. What the hell? Becoming a taxi driver kind of got us to work. It's not like the restaurant job where we just can't go in. Oh, damn. We can't pass a cop, though. Oh, why I had to be a cop? We can't pass a police officer like that. So we're just going to have to follow by the car lamp. And yeah, it's a 50 mile per hour zone. Why is he doing only 30 something, man? Come on. Shout out to you, Julian Rittenberg. Shout out to you, man. And thank you for watching. All right, guys. But anyway, I'm only going to do an hour. Oh, shoot. All right. Ready, officer? Anyway, I'm only going to be doing an hour of let's go to work. And then I'm going to get off and go set up. And we're going to do some LSPDFR. Definitely. Because I know you guys been waiting for that one. So we should start with LSPDFR around 8, maybe 8:15 or whatever. Really, dude? And definitely thank you to everybody that's watching right now. We just playing GTA Job 5 and a bunch of other mods that we actually bring along with it. As far as I would say basically this is a real life mod or whatever. But anyway, we are heading to our next location and I need to stop for gas because my vehicle's running out of gas. I almost made it. Damn. All right, we got to press H. How much did they charge us?
You tired? I got some chronic if you need it.
Damn. We're mostly going to get towed over here. That's kind of my fault.
You tired? I got some chronic if you need it.
Oh, man. What just happened? We lost our job. I think we lost our job, guys. I think we lost our job. Did we lose the job? I'm not sure, man. We ran out of gas.
You tired? I got some chronic if you need it.
All right, so they did deliver some gas to us. We almost made it to the gas station. And this guy is trying to sell us some he's trying to sell us some when we don't even have no money right now. We need all the money that we could get. We have about $654. So let's just keep going and damn. We grinding right now, man. You gotta work hard to get where you wanna go, man, at least. Right now, we're trying to get a college degree. We're trying to get an education, man. So right now, we're just working hard as a taxi driver. We have a plan. We're not just... Whoa, what just happened? Oh, our shift is over. I was like, what the hell? We didn't even get to drop off the guy. I guess our shift is over, man. Do I play our game? I haven't. So, I mean, I would definitely, you guys could leave some suggestion of what type of, power game, like, really, Johnny? You guys are the worst. But anyway, we are done with that. Let me see how much money do I have, man. I only have the $654. All right, so what else can we do? What is this? All right, since we did whatever, I mean, you gotta work hard, but you gotta have some fun too. So I know a good spot where I could actually test drive some cars. So I wanna go test drive. Oh, here go a taxi. Taxi, taxi.
Taxi.
All right, so I'm not just gonna work. I mean, we gotta have some fun too. I need to eat and I need to do, I need to at least go back to work soon. And right now, let me see. What place is close to the, yeah, we could walk after we eat. You know what? Let's go to the food store. So let's let the taxi drop us off over there. We gotta have some fun too, man.
Hey, my man, where you going?
All right, drop me off over there, man. Sir. All right, we need to skip over there anyway. Shout out to Dead Hunt. Really? Alex Gaddy? I hope I got your name right. Wow, how you call your name Johnny Appleseed? Like, how you call yourself Johnny Appleseed? Like, really, dude? Adrian John, what's up, man? WWE 2K16. Yes, I do have it, but I'm not sure about the copyright issue with it as far as you know, the intro or the entrance for every wrestler. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get copyright for it. So I've been asking around and see if I can actually work with that. But right now we need to get some food, guys. I'm just here to get some food. Thank you. Rob the cash register by pouring the... Damn! That is so tempting. Man, that's temptation right there. Should we rob him? I don't even know if we're going to get that much money, though. All right, let me just wait for you guys. While I'm waiting, let's do some shout-outs. Shout-out to FaZe. What's up, man? Shout-out to Amir, Julian, Bruce. What's up? We got Dolphin. 1 minute of silence at the end of the video. For what? What happened? Shout out to Metaphor Gaming. Jalen, what's up? We got Caliph. We got Do O'Neill. We got a lot of people watching right now, man. I really appreciate it. Thank you. But right now, you know what? Let's just do it the legal way. Like, temptation is so strong right now. All right, so we're just gonna get some. Oh, we got about 14 for. Oh. We have enough. Oh, no. I don't want to do that. I didn't even need no food like that. All right, let me see. All right, so we could eat. I just need to eat. I'm going to eat some of that. Whichever. Bring our health. Okay. We don't need anything else right now. So, I mean, we need... Oh, my bad.
I don't give a fuck.
He's like, I don't give a fuck. Really? All right, so right now, I want to test out some cars. I know you guys are probably going to enjoy that one. We went to work. We've been working hard. Let me see. How much money do we have? We have about $623. Even though we can't afford these cars... But we're just going to make sure. Wait, am I heading the... Yeah, I am heading the wrong way. I'm trying to head to the dealership right now. You know, a matter of fact, we need some sleep. So before we... I mean, the dealership is definitely closed right now. So let's try to get some sleep by going to the closest motel. Oh, we could go to our hunty house, which is right there in the first place. All right. But I don't know if we're going to be able to... Wait. It's not over there. What am I doing? Why do they have the car over there anyway? I guess we can't save there. Anyway, you know what? Let's go to a motel. We grinding right now, and let me see if I could contact. Let's call a taxi. Thank you for whoever say called a taxi, because I was gonna wait for a taxi like forever.
Can I get a cab right away?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
I'll be here.
All right, thank you guys. But yeah. But does it work though? I was wondering if our auntie house worked. I did call a cab already. Oh, he's here already. You know what? Let's sleep. Oh, shoot. You know what? I don't know if we could. Let me see if we still could save. Personal vehicle. Yeah, as you can see over here, they don't allow you to kind of like, I'm not sure if I'm able to save over there, but we'll try that next time. But right now I did call the cab. We are heading to the hotel. I don't even know how much the hotel is going to charge me. Yeah, I am a taxi driver, but right now we just finished with our shift and we're trying to do something for fun. So, but you know what, since we haven't got no sleep yet, so I need to get to a motel. I'm going to get some sleep and then we can actually go back to work, or maybe just have some fun before we go back to work. Rob the store. We try to do it the legal way, man. I could just play regular GTA 4. I mean, regular GTA 5 if I want to rob everybody. But right now we're trying to do it the legal way. We're trying to get an education without no record. We ain't trying to go to jail. Like, we're just trying to do everything the legal way right now. Oh, shoot. We made it. All right, so we just made it to the hotel. How do we get up there? Okay. All right, so we're gonna sleep in a hotel tonight. I don't know, maybe next time I'll try my auntie house and hopefully she could let me sleep over again. But right now we made some money, man. Why not? $135. Okay, you know what? That's regular price though. Thank you, man. All right, so it's early morning now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why look like there's somebody that wanna attack us? What is this red dot over there? I don't know, it's always good to try. Do we have, we don't have a gun. We don't have nothing, man. All we have is some money. We have about $463 left. So right now, I don't know what is this red dot, but I wanna see for sure. Oh, we could help them out. We could help them out. He got somebody at gunpoint. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to survive this, guys.
Give me your fucking money now.
Don't shoot. I'm just a lowly agent. I
owe you. Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't want to hit her too. Damn. I didn't get no money. Ah. I didn't want to hit her too, but I ended up pressing B twice. Damn it. We're trying to do this the legal way, but emergency service.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency?
You know what? Hell no. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. We didn't kill them. We just knocked them out. But anyway, I wanted to test out some cars that I did install. So either we have two options. We could go rent a car. Or we could just, because I wanted to just drive around for a second, like test out a couple cars. And then we could just go back to work. But you know what? Let's go over here. Because what happened is, before we buy the car, we could actually test drive it. So instead of renting a car, why not? Let me just call a taxi right now. All right, so we just need a taxi.
No problem. I'll have one there.
Hey, what's up, Neon? Thank you for watching, man. Dean Hunt, what's up? Thank you for watching. Right now, we just playing as a regular, as a regular resident. We're trying to get some money. We're trying to get an education. We're trying to get a good, really, really good job. I'm thinking about being a pilot or one of those. I don't know. Maybe a pilot job. Maybe, I don't know. There's so many jobs out there. But right now we are a taxi driver, and I don't know. Maybe we'll make. Here's a taxi. How long you been waiting for me, bro? Like, you could have just bring me over there, man.
All right, let's hit the road.
You say rent a car? Let's go test out some car first, then we can rent a car. But anyway, wow. I didn't expect this was gonna be fun anyway, but yeah, it is what it is. But guys, we are almost out of town. I mean, out of town. We are almost out of time. We're gonna run LSPDFR soon. But all I have to do is get off and go set up the all the mods and stuff like that. But right now, let's go test off some cars, man. I can't afford none of these cars, but we could definitely test them out. All right, so you guys get to pick which car we're gonna test out. Let me see, not motorcycle. We have a lot of cars. No, I don't even want none of those. Oh, we got the, wow. Okay, the Maserati. We got the Bentley GT. Oh man, that Maserati coupe. We got that AMG, damn. Nope, that's nothing. We got that Audi. Damn, we got that BM over here. We got the Lexus, okay. We got that, oh man. That look amazing. All right, that's just a regular car. Oh man, I mean, it's except for the color. Ooh, this looks nice. Anyway, guys, pick which car we're gonna test drive, and I'm just gonna test drive it for a minute and, you know, just have fun with it, and then we get to go back to work. Wow, this car is 205,000. Wow, man. Let me see what other car do we have available. A Taurus, really? We are not a cop. We are not a cop right now, so. We got an Impala. All right, so you guys thinking about the BMW i8? Some of you guys are saying the R8. Oh, damn, it's all chromed out like that. The Maserati. We got a lot of a Lambo. Oh my God, that was way too. All right, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find a Lambo in here, but let me just look around. All right, so you guys saying a supercar. A lot of people saying the Maserati, but let's check out the supercar. We got a Bugatti for $1 million. We got the, oh man, look at this. This look amazing. We got the Lexus. We got the, oh man, this thing look amazing too. Oh, I can't believe I didn't change that in furnace. I need to change that in furnace to something else. Yes, we got that Lambo right over here. Oh, we got the Tesla too. I didn't even remember installing that. Wait. Who say BMW R8? It's Audi R8. It's the BMW i8, not R8, bro. We got that Ferrari. Oh man, we got that Lamborghini right over here. What? This car is $1 million? This thing looks nice though. No, there's no way a Viper for 655. No way. All right, so it looked like that BMW i8 won this one. So that was the coupe. Where is it? All right, so can I customize it? All right, let's go for a test drive. And yeah, it looked like it won that one. Even though we don't own the car, you know, we could test drive it. And you know what? Let me just change the weather a little bit. I need a clear weather. So at least you guys could see everything. This thing looked nice though. Look at that. Let's look at the interior. Wow. Amazing. This thing do look nice though. And we do have alternate signal. Wow, this is the way it turned? You know, actually, I've seen this vehicle in New York already, but I haven't drove this one yet. Shout out to Brian Pina. Shout out to you, man. Yeah, you definitely got my attention with that one. We can't violate the law, you know. Even though we're doing some spinning tires, but there's no cops around. LSPFR, yes, we're gonna start LSPFR soon, guys. But anyway, we do need to return the car. Let me just, you know what, let's violate the law a little bit. I gotta jump on the highway to go test out this i8, so trying to figure out where can we get on the highway over here. You know what, forget the rules for a second. I just want to jump on the highway, go test this thing out, and then we get to come back. Oh my god. All right, so we're just testing out this car and then we're gonna return it. Oh man, I'm not following no rules right now. This thing is not that fast. I need to change the... Oh, they took it back. So I guess we can't go that far, guys. I should have just rented a car, man. All right, sport. Do they have my car? Oh, no, they didn't. I need the same color. Come on. Can I get a white one, please? They just won't give me a white. You know what? I think we could change it ourselves. Color, primary color, classic. Ice white, yes. We can't upgrade the vehicle? Damn, come on. All right, there's nothing else we could do. I wish it was the other one that I got to customize like that. Damn. All right, let's do this one more time. And thank you to everybody that's watching right now. Oh, yes, this is perfect. All right, that works. We're just gonna change the color to white. And I'm definitely gonna feel like I'm driving my car. All right, there you go. Test drive. Damn. Oh, shoot. That was a red light. Oh, what the hell? If we take a red light, if we do anything illegal, they take it back? That sucks. All right, anyway, guys. All right, so it looked like this is going to be about it. With the real life mod, I guess. Or job 5 mod. We're going to save over here by pressing K. But yeah, we're going to do some more shout out, guys. BMW R8. Come on, it's not a BMW R8. You're killing me with that one. But yeah, thank you, man. What was your name? Anyway, we're just gonna do some quick shout out. But anyway, guys, I'm just gonna jump off from this live stream, and I'm gonna go set up for LSPDFR, and then we could just start LSPDFR. But anyway, thank you to everybody that actually tuned in for the let's go to work mod for GTA 5 and stuff. And yeah, we got it. So in case you miss anything, you always get to rerun this video. I mean, this live stream. We got a chance. I mean, I did apply for a firefighter job. I didn't get it, but I did get a chance to work in a restaurant. After the restaurant, I earned enough money to get a license, a TLC license, to become a taxi driver. Then we became we got a job as a taxi driver. So this is where we are so far, I guess. Maybe on the next live stream, or if we're gonna make this a series. You know what? We might end up making this a series. Just let me know, leave comment. I don't know, after this live stream go up or whatever. But right now, this is gonna be the end of this. Let me just, oh, and also there was this mod, right? The way I'm talking right now, guys, you guys could see Franklin mouth moving, like Yeah, that's me right now, man. You guys like that? That's pretty cool. I think I'm definitely gonna add this mod for LSPDFR, because when we talking, we could just show that as if it is just me talking for real. But anyway, guys, we're just gonna jump off GTA and then we're gonna do some LSPDFR after that. But you know what? Let's do some quick shout out. All right, so shout out to Tony Potelio, Derek Westridge, Bias Hamid, Little Boy King, Cooper Rowe, what's up? We got Jace Gray, we got Teddy Wrighty, we got Turtle Gamer, what's up, man? Neon Glow 55. We got Tony I got you already, Tony. We got Teddy Wrighty. I got you already. It's a bunch of people, but a bunch of the same people watching this. I guess reposting again, but thank you to everybody that actually tuned in the live stream though. I really appreciate it. It was fun. I'm actually testing out this mod. Maybe next time we rent a car, we'll do a lot of stuff. But anyway, you know what? Let me just show you guys quickly the part about renting a car. Like I thought that was pretty cool. I would definitely try that next time. You know, we can't afford anything yet. We could buy an apartment, we could buy all those stuff, but only when we can actually afford it though. All right, so let's try. We're gonna try to rent a car. I'm not gonna pay for the car yet, but I'm just showing you guys what car that we have available. So right now we could rent a Tesla. We could rent this Mercedes, this Audi, this BM, the Charger, this Audi over here, the Caddy. I don't even know what the hell is this. This Chevy and this freaking Mustang. And we have our regular car over here. Some of the GTA, we got the Impala, the Taurus, regular GTA car, the Jeep. Now you guys might think we can actually steal these cars. You can't. Look, if you hop in trying to leave, there's no key. There's no keys in the car. So you can't really leave until you actually pay for the rental. But anyway, guys, let me just see who else. Yeah, let's do some more shout out. Jordan Knight, shout out to you, man. Teddy Wrighty. What's up, Teddy? All right, we got Tate Talal Fahim. I hope I got your name right. Luke Carson, shout out to you. Kid Road, shout out to you. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for now. Let me just make sure he's talking. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for now. Hopefully, you guys all going to enjoy this episode. I mean, this live stream. This is my last time. Let me just get off of here. Yeah, so hopefully, you guys going to enjoy this live stream. We're just going to check out over here. If I don't get out the game, I'm going to end up keep playing. I'm going to set up LSPFR. So I'm going to, and after that, I will get back on soon. So let's say about 10, 15 minutes. So if I don't get back on, it's because LSPDFR is crashing like crazy. But anyway, guys, happy holiday too. I know you guys are enjoying the 3-day weekend and some of you guys don't even have to go back to school. So anyway, welcome to your vacation and stuff. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Peace.